Hey guys, Patricia with Crankworks Bicycles, coming to you with another video in our e-bike series, which is today's question is the classification system. So most states in the US have adopted a 3-bike classification system for e-bikes. So class one is going to be a pedal assist e-bike up to 20 miles per hour. Now, you absolutely can pedal that bike faster than 20 miles per hour under your own power, but the e-bike can only assist you up to that 20 mile per hour level. So class two is going to be an e-bike that has a full throttle capability, that is zero rider input necessary, also up to 20 miles per hour. And then class three is going to be a pedal assisted e-bike up to 28 miles per hour. So it's important to know which one of these classes that your e-bike actually falls into, or your potential purchase falls into, because a lot of the different trails and trail systems actually do have regulations on what types of e-bikes are allowed on their trails. All right, guys, thanks again. And don't forget, if you have questions, post them below and we will try to get to them.